So this is our 2016 Sir Henschke Cabernet. Looks like the old retro label of Henschke, but the new labels haven't quite arrived yet, so it will be black and silver. Cyril Henschke is named after my father, Cyril, who really took over from my grandfather making the wines in the early 50s and focused on Shiraz and Riesling as his priorities back in those days to make single vineyard wines. One of his varieties that he really wanted to have in our portfolio was a Cabernet Sauvignon. He planted some Cabernet in the 60s, but didn't actually make a single vineyard Cabernet wine until Pro and I arrived back from Germany in the late 70s, and we made the first vintage together in 1978. That was a very successful wine in the wine shows, and we were absolutely delighted, I think, as father and son to have achieved that sort of success. So I've dedicated to my father, and it's become the Cyril Henschke Cabernet. The 16 was a really beautiful vintage, just lovely suppleness, lovely texture, very varietal, but with the complexity of the vineyard, of Cabernet Sauvignon. It's grown on a north-facing slope, a single vineyard, in our Eden Valley vineyard, with Cabernet, then Cabernet from and Merlot, and the combination of those varieties makes a single vineyard wine. A beautiful vintage, and a wine that will evolve over the next, I'd say, 30, 40 years.
And I guess the soil type's important here too. The sandy loams of Eden Valley give a lot of vibrancy into this Cabernet, and I think that structure comes from the lighter soils. It's really interesting one.
And east-west rose and Peru is growing it organically and biodynamically.
Really helps.